Hello. My name is Lewis, and I'm a sock. I'm making this film in hopes to encourage and educate the world that sock abuse is an epidemic, and we must take a stand as socks and end the violence and destruction before it's too late. Now I know what you're thinking. You're thinking violence against socks? Really? Ah, but yes, you see, sock abuse is a growing and often overlooked form of sock torture. We as socks were meant to provide your feet with a sense of warmth and cushiony comfort. Yet the day we met in the store, you said, "Oh, these socks look so comfy and warm." Yet more and more, we are used and forced to do your dirty work, you see? Despicable things. Now, I know you're watching this, and you're thinking, the life of a sock isn't so bad. Yet after all, it's just a sock. But did you know that the lifespan of a sock is only 2 months? You see, the truth is, not only are we abused, misused, routinely tortured and left for dead, but we're often exposed to, well, are you ready for this? Yes, scientific experimental testing. The secret laboratory governmental chemical stuff. The testing is so bad that one out of every three socks end up missing or dead. Even a torture machine developed to further inflict pain and suffering against our kind. A machine so devastating to the sock population that many who enter it, well, they never return. And so far, I have eluded the hands of my fate. I hope that my story reaches socks across the world. And I hope this movie serves to change the minds of our captors. Thank you for watching.